This is AP News Minute. President-elect Donald Trump says he disavows and condemns the alt-right movement and white supremacists who claim Trump's election boosts their agenda. Trump told the New York Times he doesn't want to energize such groups. Fire officials say arsonists are to blame for many of the wildfires burning in the southeast, and more are being lit each day. 44 uncontained fires are now covering more than 120,000 acres in several states. Police north of Houston